Proszę Państwa, w drugiej walce gali KSW 86 zmierzyli się Mariusz Joniak i Miljan Zdravković. Sędzia Tomasz Bronder zatrzymał walkę po 4 minutach i 16 sekundach rundy pierwszej.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by TKO Miljan Zdravković.
Yes, okay, cause I don't like y'all anyway. And I don't like y'all anyway. Fuck all y'all, y'all. My wife's talking, my name, talking.
Miljan, you were the biggest underdog on this card, but you showed to everyone who predicted it against you that they should never do it.
No, I'm not. I was the biggest underdog, he was the biggest favorite, but I guess that don't matter because he fight me, you know. This is for my country, this is for my coaches, you know, this is for my people. Always a Serbia.
Szanowni Państwo, zwycięski dzisiaj, Miljan Zdravković!